Take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I could take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while, even though going up with you don't still upset me. There are days, every night, and again, I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most? These dark clouds, and having so much to say, watching you walk away. Never knowing what could have been. Am I saying that loving you is what I was trying to do? I feel with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see our old friends and I'm alone. Still harder giving up, getting dressed, living with disregret. But I know that I can do it over. For a drink, the words that I saved in my heart, and every last I've spoken. What hurts the most is being so close. Having so much to say, watching you walk away. You never know what could have been. Not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do. What hurts the most? Being so close, having so much to say, watching you walk away, never knowing what could have been. And I see that loving you is what I was trying to do. I see that loving you is what I